Baby Houston letting it rip. Dirty ass nigga. Well, these guys are pretty ass at shooting, except mine and your guy. AI's guarding center. AI's on center, so that's whatever. I'm a fucking joker. Of course, though, this is pretty easy, but I took it like first year. You're gonna watch like black and white movies too. I remember like watching one, I'm like, what the fuck? Yeah, I watched that one. That's what it reminded me. Yeah, I think I remember watching. I don't remember the Chungus one, but I remember watching this one. There's traveled in the paint. Wow, it's gonna do floaters. The badge for that's super easy to get too. Niggas will just fucking abuse it. Yeah, it's like one of the low tier badges, so like if you just spam it like 4 or 5 times a game, you'll get like Hall of Fame within like 4 games, and then you're never missing. Fuck. You should try a floater there, you might get the floater there. Yeah, you hold right stick down while you're running it. Without R2 though. without sprinting. Yeah, but like keep moving forward, but just hold the right stick down, like just hold it down and then you'll be able to time it too. Nah, you have to do a right stick or else you won't be able to. Yeah. It's bro. Oh, that's the genius play. Brick, why? That's retarded. I'm just getting every fast break. I got to. Switch. The towers. Bang. Thank you. AI is playing better than bitch. He's so scared to take shots. Just take it. Doesn't even matter. Like, she missed her rake. Foul, dude. If I put a face scan like a picture. You're squared out. Thank you. Yeah, that's how you do it basically. You just need to time it and then you'll make it. Yeah. That was like a thing way up scoop. Yo, no. Yeah, this guy's just getting me on like 10,000 screens. Whatever. The rest of them are ass. Oh, this guy can shoot. So greedy, man. The whole team was ready for that. Team take, yo. It gives you... That's for playmaking. That's playmaking. No, it doesn't change. These ones are your main take. Like, you can't choose it. Just based on your build, it gives you it, basically. No, playmaking. Here's the playmaking. No, yours is a muscle. Yours is like a fireball. Nivy's is the muscle and his is like physicals. Yours is playmaking. And mine said he's like rim protecting shit. Whatever. But yeah, yours is playmaking, so you'll be able to like dribble and pass cook. But it boosts your other categories too, but it won't give that much of a boost compared to your main takeover. Yeah, the team take goes down so quick. Lives behind screens. Oh, he pushed me. It's Andor, basically. Because this guy pushed me on the screen. Nah, we got no take left. That's not a... What? You weren't even there, what the hell? What retarded shit is this? I just grew some retarded shit now. Hopefully this guy misses. Yeah, he's brick. Yeah, score your fucking thing, man. Cut to the Euro. Why the fuck would my guy do the Euro? Okay, nice. No way. Come to me. Doing the same move. Like behind the back as soon as I get hit by this game. Not taking these skills. This guy's just doing the same shit. There's a screen merchant. Yo, that's some bullshit. Oh, he followed me. come on, man. Give me one fucking free throw. Let's go. Fuck. They're gonna go for the three. Watch out, go back, go back, go back. They're probably pissed right now. Made that. No, and he started getting screwed, son. He just scored like 8 threes. Thank you.